Caloosahatchee Bridge has been shut down for what feels like forever. There are about 3 weeks left until the bridge will reopen with lane closures if weather permits. Thanks for joining us. I'm Russ McCaskey.
I'm Amanda Hall. Today we reached out to see if those plans are still current with all of the recent weather. Wink News reporter Paul Dolan's live in the newsroom. Paul, is the bridge still expected to open on time?
Bridge will reopen on time, but until August 11th, it'll stay completely shut down. But crews are making progress, and in just a few weeks, the traffic will hopefully be in the rearview mirror. FDOT announced the Caloosahatchee River Bridge construction project is a total of 301 days ahead of schedule. For drivers who are dealing with delays in traffic, that's great news. FDOT posted this video showing what the bridge looked like on June 1st and what it looks like on July 15th. The bridge has come a long way in that time, and the hard work crews are putting in to get this done on time is apparent. We're starting the seventh week of this 10-week closure, and a woman I spoke with says she's coming to downtown half as often. Nevertheless, FDOT says the full closure is crucial to finishing the project 16 months ahead of schedule, but until August 11th, when the full closure is finished, Alicia Bird is cutting her downtown visits in half.
It's a little rough kind of parking down here. It's challenging, so it makes you not want to come as much as you usually would. I'm a downtown girl, so I like to come down here.
When the bridge reopens on August 11th, there will still be shutdowns during the nighttime. And during the day, there will be lane closures as needed. The project is expected to finish as early as this December. Live in the newsroom, Paul Dolan, Wink News.